What are your responsibilities as an employee? Do you think the following personal actions are acceptable, maybe acceptable, or not acceptable? Bullying or harassment can take many forms. What should you do? What situations do you think would be regarded as sexual harassment? What are common corporate values? What are the common types of intellectual property, and how are they protected?